Which one have you seen, Thomas? Go on.
You have played the guitar solo of the Loneliest at Circo Massio, and we didn't know it. Because in our song that is called Le Parole Lontane, I make like a live solo, okay, for that song that is not into the records. And but I take inspiration from a part of that solo for this solo, and so it's very funny because lots of people are that
someone catches the moment.
That was an interesting question because it was about your guitar solo again, wasn't
it? Exactly.
That was an interesting question.
Okay, stop it. This one.